should stop soon for water.
Stop for water? Honestly, Nia, we don't have time for you to stop and fill your water tanks.
It's not for me. I have extra tanks, Thomas, but you must be running low by now.
We're in a hurry, Nia. We're trying to catch up with... Oh, Ace! Nonsense, Nia! You're just jealous because we're too slow to keep up with him! Come on! Being a super fast racing car is cool! Just imagine!
This is the way the ladies ride. This is the way the gentlemen ride. And this is the way the mamas ride. Oh, a lady from Ireland taught me that. Good, isn't it?
Are you sure Thomas actually came this way? There aren't any railway tracks. Water.
I feel like a speedboat. What happened?
Oh, nothing to worry about, mate. Just a little accident. One of the hazards of rallying, you know? I'll make up for lost time on the next race.
But what are you going to do now?
What do I always do? Wait until help arrives. The mechanic's car should be along. Did you hear something, Thomas? I heard something moving in the bushes. Actually, help has arrived, hasn't it, mate?
Has it? I don't see anybody.
I think he means us, Thomas. I think Ace wants us to help him. He's frightened.
No, I'm not. I just don't get scared that easily. I mean, it's just that I need to get out of here to get my bumper straightened. Plus, I think I've got two flat tires, but only one spare And there's a wild animal coming. I don't like wild animals.
It's only a little monkey.
Oh, look at him. Hello.
Help, Thomas. Load me up. Put me on a truck. I need to get out of here. Which way are you heading next, anyway? Yeah, I'm out of this race, but if I can get fixed up and taken to the salt flats in time, I can... What are you doing? Why are you stopping here?
Oh, sorry, but my tank is empty.
This is serious, folks. We need to keep going.
But we can't go anywhere if Thomas doesn't have water. I can't pull the whole train by myself, and I'm going to need water soon, too.
I should have stopped at that water tower.
Maybe we can use leaves.
Leaves?
Yes. Leaves can be used to make all kinds of things. Baskets, toys, clothes, and even houses. Leaves can be very useful material. And they have some really big leaves here in the rainforest. So we could make a funnel and funnel rainwater into your water tank, Thomas.
Seen this tank engine? Blue, with a number one on the side of him. He's called Thomas.
A blue engine? No, but I have an orange hat.
Oh,
may I?
Not again!
Yes, I've seen that tank engine. I loaded him onto a ship heading for Rio de Janeiro in Brazil.
Brazil?
Good hat. Yeah, Kofia must be coming.